In this video, I'll show you how to add a progress bar to a video in Descript. Welcome to this video. My name is David. I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. So I'm inside a project or composition in Descript, and I have just a screen recording for the purposes of displaying or actually showing you how you can add a progress bar to your video. A progress bar helps your viewers see how much of the video is remaining to be watched. It's actually more or less keeps your viewers engaged in its own subtle way. So let me show you how you can actually add a progress bar. And it all begins by either, once you're inside your composition, pressing on Control K, and this gives you the option to do whatever you want. But alternatively, you can actually just click on this particular plus, and the drop down will give you the same options. So what would you like to insert? I'm just going to press on P, and once I press on P, it's going to give us the option to insert the progress bar. So if you want to insert the progress bar, if I just click on that, what happens is that it adds a 6 second progress bar. Now you'll see it on this side, but let's assume we want to add a progress bar to our whole composition. And this is about 2 minutes if I'm not mistaken. So I'll just delete that. And once I delete that, I'll just click on this Control A to select the whole composition. It's about 2 minutes and 32 seconds. And then just come to the drop down here and then just type P, click on progress bar, and you'll notice that the progress bar runs across the entire clip. Now, once you do that, you'll want to change the different parameters here. So you can actually just hold it with your mouse, move it to the top if you want it at the top, and then expand or show the clip inspector. And once you do that, here you have different options that you can work with: the layout, the X and Ys, the width, the height, the duration, the opacity for this particular progress bar, the style and the different styles, either bar, ring, pie. Let's see how the ring looks like. Looks like that. And then we have the pie, and then we have the bar. The bar is what you see mostly in different social media videos. So you can set the fill to a different color based on your branding. You can actually add hex codes, RGB color codes, etc. Depends on what you want. Let's go for maybe something like this. That's a reddish color. That's okay. And then we can just look at the background. This is more or less like a transparent color. Let's say we go with like some green. That looks good. And you can do different things here, the stroke and whatnot. So let's assume we're somewhere here. You'll notice I just double clicked on that so that we can move along the way, along this particular video, and then we can just play it and see how this particular progress bar moves. We can just close this and then try to readjust this slightly so that we can get a bigger progress bar. And then since it's not going up to the end, we can just adjust it to get to the end. And then if we play on what you're looking for, and remember that screen recordings is available, the enterprise is if you're doing, you'll notice that the progress bar is moving along as the audio or the video is played. Now, that is how you can easily add a progress bar to your videos in Descript. I hope this video has been of value to you, especially if you are interested in creating social media videos in Descript that have a progress bar. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning.